I am so happy. I am so thankful. Just I'm so thankful. That was first frame. Guarantee you it was first frame. Took that a bit safe, but we made it. Perfect. Let's do it. I was a bit late. This is going to be difficult now. Dude. It doesn't really matter. It costs 2.5 seconds, but we messed up. Messed up very badly. That was a horrible mistake. I could have just had it for free. I could have just had it for free. What was I even thinking? We're not gonna let it get me down. This run has been perfect otherwise. We're not gonna let one mistake completely ruin the run. That was optimal. That was perfect. That was a very good stage compared to what I normally do. That was amazing. Very good. This is it. He's close. That was scary. I will count, and I will not fail. One, two. Very good. Kind of my favorite part of the run. So, let's just do it. Let's not even think about it. Let's just do it. Let's not think about how we're 10 seconds ahead. Let's just be 10 seconds ahead. That was close. Very good. Okay. Just fired smell. Not today. Sub 13. No, don't go. Go for it. No, don't. What do I do? You know what? I practiced this so much. Oh my gosh, my input. Thank you. I was mashing the button, but I didn't get it. I was mashing the button. I know you guys heard it. Doesn't really matter, because I'm still gonna get sub 16, but very discouraging. That was close. Okay. This level was 1 minute and 50 seconds long. This is going to be 16:55. My right input didn't work there. You are not supposed to be here. Okay. I think that's it. Yeah. So basically, that run was pretty good. I had one mistake that was my fault, and then I had one that was not my fault. I mean, I know you guys heard it. I was da-da-da-da-da, and the game just ate my input, unfortunately. I'm not really happy with this run, but if it's sub 16, I'll just say cool. Oh yeah, this is sub 16, man. We did it. Finally. Finally. There it is, sub 16. Oh boy. Man, if only it weren't for those mistakes. Oh well.